Hey guys, what's up? Master1703 here with more FNAF World. This time we're gonna start update 2. So let's get into it. I like seeing all those trophies down there. So while we play through, I'm gonna try and get all of these, unlock all the characters. So that means the rainbow, that one's kinda... I really feel myself cringing. Gotta beat it in 3 minutes flat. Oh man, I'm not looking forward to that. Alright, let's head home. And let's start by not doing anything. Me lowering the volume of my headphones because they're bursting my ears. It's blasting my ears. Alright, now let's start and head into here. It's a vicious cycle, you know. But then, most things in life are. Pendulum swings one way, then it swings the other. Now we return to darkness. Something terrible is coming. Come back later. Maybe I will tell you more. Now he's just staring. Alright. So, one thing I noticed is I could have entered that anytime. Like, even in a new game. Which I might be tempted at the very end of this. Just start a new game and the third file and show y'all that you could enter that at any time. Welcome back, and I hope you're ready for even more adventures. Look, is it okay if we just cut the crap here? I mean, what are you even doing here? There's nothing new to see here. The game bombed. End of story. I've already put my application at the Fazburger down the street. Problem is, now he's gone insane. We don't know what he's making, and we can't reach him in that room where it's being kept. Wherever it is, it has everyone on here on edge. You won't be able to reach the room where it's being kept. Any party you will have will get wiped out. The air is toxic, and the Guardian is unbeatable. It's hopeless. I recommend you exit the game and go find yourself a nice indie horror game. Get some hot chocolate. I don't care. Go ahead. Get lost. Dot 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 dot. Fine. Well, look, if you insist on going any further, you'll need a stronger team than what you have now. You'll need characters that you weren't intended to have. I can show you a secret passage that leads to the backstage of the Halloween update. This is where the Halloween characters and others were sent to have their code recycled for spin-off games. Put a stop to those games and save those characters. Then find the last area and uncover its darkness. Its dark secrets. Well, I'm doing better than the first time I attempted reading that. The only reason I'm getting those chests is this chest is because it bugs me. So now we are in the Halloween update. We can't save, we can only adjust our party. So let's get started. This is where useless characters are banished and their code recycled. Make terrible spin-off games. If you... Oh, he's pretty much restating what he said earlier. It's down here. It's the puppet. A marionette. I would help you if I could. My code's been used for a second-rate horror game. Maybe you could beat the game and get my code back. Then I'll help. My code's been used for FNAF 57. I was hoping for a THD sequel, The Desolate Hope. I guess this is all I'm good for. In the Halloween update, there wasn't much use for us anymore. My code's being recycled to make some sort of horrendous spin-off sequel. Something about Freddy going to space. So it's arrow keys. How do you shoot? Kneel. How do you shoot? Oh. Of course, there's instructions in the corner. Z jump, X shoot. What are you doing here? This game isn't finished yet. Okay, so from what I know, from seeing like Matt Pat play it on GG Live, there's one where you don't have to get the cupcakes. There's one where you have to get all the cupcakes. And there's one where you get somewhat all of them. Get out of this game, it's not due for release until 2030. So when you get cupcakes, it gives you an upgrade. How did you actually in the background? Oh, you can hear it just pop. You wanna stop me from doing this thing? Making crazy spin-offs? Oh. 57, Freddy in space. Ah. So finicky. I even missed that dialogue. Damage right there. 59. Okay, takes Manhattan. Get the all the cupcakes. Character first. So I believe this is 5. Is it 4 or 5? FNAF 6 breakfast at Chica's. A romantic comedy where she killed the killer. Something about her, a killer, and her heart. This way. Freddy vs. Bobby, beginning of the Freddy cinematic universe. Even when I played the original Metroid, he's always making me mess it up. That's why I kind of hate these random bouncing enemies. Predict them, but I always end up getting hit, as you've seen so far. And if I don't end up getting hit, I end up falling all the way back to the ground. Find my hideout. Skip this other cupcake. Can't believe it. Cupcake just slipped my mind. I was like, let me make sure this is on mute. Okay, good. Not on mute. Got this one already. Really? Not even gonna give me health? Come on, man. I'm almost at a quarter of my health. I think I'm got some health back. I should've just gone to the next section. I think I'm a little afraid of is that one that went to the next section. Not sure if it's gonna hurt me or what. Yep, there it is. I'm gonna go back. I think I might have missed it. Help. I believe that's all of them. Okay, gotta get through the whole, all the way back there without losing my life. My one life I have left. I'm just hoping. Someone gives me help. Anything. And I don't get hit. No, seriously, you missed my hat out. It was back there the other way. Well, very well. Come to me. I will add your deactivation. Oh man. Thank you. I'll grind you code and use it for the game over screen. That was upgraded. Well, we got Jacko Bunny. Start adding them. I'll come back to that part later, because there's still three more rooms of that. Let's go in here.
Fox, listen to my voice, and you will find the key.
Listen to my voice, and you will find the key.
Listen to my voice, and you will find the key. Listen to my voice, and you will find the key.
I didn't see them play this part.
Listen to my voice.
This reminds me of like the.
Find the key.
What, those spin-off games like the EXEs, Sonics, and all that.
Listen to my voice, and you will find the key. Listen to my voice,
his
and you will find
eyes just
the
shifted to looking at me.
When you can see, how fast can you flee?
When
you can
see,
how fast can you flee? When you can see, how fast can you flee? When you can see, how fast can you flee? When you can see,
is that it?
How fast can you flee?
Okay.
When you can see, how fast can you flee? When you can see, how fast can you flee?
Pretty sure it's like game over if you touch
how
it.
Fast can you flee? When you can see, how fast can you be sure your step through the heart of madness?
Be sure you step through the heart of madness.
Through the heart of madness.
Right,
be
so
sure your step through the heart of madness. Be sure your step through the heart of madness. Be sure your step through the heart of madness. Through the heart of madness. Be sure your step through the heart of madness.
Actually, it's.
Be sure your step.
Not sure if you could through the heart of video. Madness. But there's still like a shadow
be
of
sure
the jump.
Your step through the heart of madness. Be sure your step through the heart of madness.
That's.
Be sure your step through the heart of madness. Be sure your step
OBS and I don't
through
see
the heart of madness. Be sure your step
I wonder if
through
it's like
the heart of madness.
Age thing. Type of thing.
Be sure your step through the heart.
Yeah, you can barely see it on OBS. Alright. There's the puppet. So two more on what's it called? Freddy in Space. There's two on the rainbow and two on the Foxy one.
What's this, a space shooter? Holy crap, is that my voice? Voice acting? No! He's gone too far this time!
He's
you need to shut these games down!
Voice acting.
Okay, I'm ready for action!
Sorry I'm late to the party. Fashionably late, of course.
I believe I have...
Let's kick this party into high gear!
Soldozer! I should have known it was
okay,
you! You're not even in the right game!
I wasn't fully appreciated in my last outing, but now I'm back to show you my full power!
Well, we're here to take back what's ours! This will be your last cameo!
Think better.
Do a barrel roll.
Sorry, I'm not sure what came over me.
Down, 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 big.
You don't have time to my voice, will you?
I will not turn on your national line.
Just chase you around and kill you anyway.
At least I went down in a blaze of glory.
There we go.
You haven't seen the last of me! Oh, actually, yes. This is the last you'll see of me.
Okay. Great job, guys! Gals! I see the processing core! Let's blow it up and get out of here!
That's the best. Ah, B. That's that game. Right, now, here's the infamous rainbow.
Welcome to my happy fun rainbow land! Let's start with something simple. Oops! Simple for most people, I guess. I have faith in you! You can do it! Come on, you can do it! Aw, don't give up! You'll get it eventually. Is this your first time to play a video game? Excuse me, is this your first time playing a video game? But really, they don't pay me by the hour, so keep up the good work, sport! Oh, it's so cute when kids try to play games!
Okay.
Whoopsie! Wow, what a moron! You suck! You suck. You still suck. Oh, I'm laughing at
Where's
you, not with you. Learn to play. Back to school.
I am learning. I'm trying to learn where the safe spot is. There it is.
Ugh. Wrecked. Scrub.
Shit. Come on. There we go.
Noob. Newbie booby booby.
Come on.
Ha! Poser.
I know you're supposed to go up there.
Get some spells and call me in the morning.
Okay, if I don't get this one, I'm gonna do the mute Easter egg.
Damn it.
Yeah, alright.
Oh, really? It's like that. Voice is off, you say? Well, now you've really picked me off!
Oh, you can't turn it back on. Okay, so I'm gonna call it there because I need practice on that, and this is already going almost 45 minutes. I at least got to play one of each level. Disappointed I didn't get... I got a B and a... What's it called? And not all the cupcakes. Oh! Let me exit this first and save it. I did want to show you that you can actually do this at the very beginning. So, or at least do the talking part at the very beginning. So, exit this. Actually, I didn't explore down here. Let me do this real quick. Oh, hey, look, purple guy. Don't confuse me with the actual purple guy. I'm just a sprite. Do you know there's a secret path that leads to the graveyard from the very beginning? That leads from the graveyard. Do you know there's a secret path that leads to this graveyard? From the very beginning. Huh. This is at the beginning where you start, technically speaking. So, is he talking about you can actually, well, let's do the new game. Right, so new game. Yeah. Doesn't matter what difficulty. What? Did you fix this unlocked? Alright, let's get through this beginning. Go. Done. I wonder what happens when you unlock new characters and fixed. Huh. Alright, let's head to the windmill. There we go. So, in the beginning you can actually access the windmill. I'm actually gonna let this play. Because I'm curious about that whole, you can access this in the very beginning. There's a 45 minute mark. So, all this does that, let me check an email I had gotten earlier. Let's see. Oh, it's just talking about E3. Which I really enjoyed the Sony presentation. Me and my friend were watching it and we were like, oh, The Last Guardian, caught it. We actually made predictions right before. And a good chunk of my predictions were what was shown. Oh, he's done. Alright. So I just talked to him. This is where it is. So maybe if I talk to Freddy or Fazbear. Let's see. Over here. So let's talk to him real quick. Glitch or something. I'm not sure what he meant by that, but I'm gonna call it right now. Thanks for watching. I'm really regretting trying to go for all those characters, just barely attempting the Chica. It's gonna be a little bit of a grind, so there might be a whole episode on it, which might take more than an hour. Which means the next episode I can probably do go for Foxy, go for the other two in the Freddy in Space, then just do a whole episode on the Chica one. I might attempt it and see if I could just get through it once and I unlock the Buddha unlock. I believe I unlocked Chipper. But that's something I'm gonna have to look into. I might just even off screen just learn the patterns of the sunflower attacks. I know it gets worse, there's stuff that come from, there's the dreaded butterflies, the attack that I ended on with the rainbow. It does that attack at a certain point, and I don't remember what other ridiculousness that happens, but like I said, that's probably just gonna be a whole episode. I also want to say, I've already kind of started another series. It's kind of as a backup. It's a Guacamelee playthrough. I kind of explained it a bit at the beginning, but I'll say it now. I'm kind of having troubles with Darksiders. It's just not loading properly, and I'm used to playing with controllers, so it won't read the PS4 controller. I tried, but my Xbox controller, it doesn't read all the 100% of the time. I believe there was a point in the Darksiders I tried to do a certain attack and it didn't read the button, so I'm not sure what's going on there. So I need to look into that. Look into why the Darksiders isn't working properly. And hopefully I could get it up. I want to at least be past where I left off last time. Which was... actually, I left off at the first boss. I need to start recording a little more. I would love it if my Elgato worked and make things easier recording PS4 wise, but I'm getting a weird error where it's error 43, which it's not being read properly. The USB is not being read properly. So I found a solution which doesn't really work. You're wrapping the wire around it, but when I do that and I launch the software, it takes forever just to try and read it, and sometimes I've yet to get to read it to actually be read. And in fact, I tried it again and it didn't even read it when I wrapped it around, so the wire around the capture card, so I'm kind of, I know it's eventually gonna have to upgrade. Since I have my own desktop, I'm gonna have to go into, I'm actually thinking of getting the Elgato HD Pro, HD 60 Pro, the one that attaches to the motherboard. Is it the motherboard? I'm not sure. I can't remember. It's... believe it's... it's... I'm a little scatterbrained right now, so I can't remember where. It's just it's one of those attached to the computer. I just have to plug into a board. Computers. I'm a computer scientist, and I don't know what board it goes to. Let's see. Other than that... I have a few Overwatch gameplays I want to upload, which I kind of burned myself out the first week because I played it all a lot. In fact, I mentioned it at the beginning of hard mode. I would like to see when my friends they're available and try and play with them. But I do have some other plans. Like the other day, I saw actually Jacksepticeye when I was watching one of his videos. He kind of gave me an idea. He ended up playing the original Spyro, like old game. Like I remember playing Spyro, but I don't have Spyro, and I won't do that. But I do want to play one of my favorite games that I had on the PS2. It's called Ark of the Lad Twilight Spirits. I forgot that a while back I actually got it off a sale and I haven't really touched it, so I want to do a playthrough of it and just have fun with it, because when I had the PS2, I didn't really get the chance to finish it, so I kind of want to, like, I was at the final boss and I don't remember, I believe I lost my save data on the PS4, on the PS2, from my memory card. I was so mad, but I'm glad I have it again. It was one of my favorite games on the PS2, besides, like, Ratchet and Clank, and, Sly Cooper, those games, Kingdom Hearts. I love those games, but this game was different. I'm not sure why. Maybe it was because it was a different type of playstyle than the other games in a way, but it was one of those games I remembered. Like, to this day, like, before I even bought it on the PS4, I remembered it. I was like, sometimes I did forget the name, but I remembered. Like, I would search something specific on Google, and it popped up. I believe it was a certain fight I had to do, where it was a fight with two brothers, and there was a scene. Right now, it's completely left my mind, because apparently that's something that happens when I try to remember stuff. But it was like right before the brothers teamed up. It was a very memorable scene for me. When I do the playthrough, I'll probably mention it, but there was another scene. Actually, I remember it was the other scene where they're talking to the spirits kind of talk to the brothers, and that's what I looked up, and I had found the game, and I remembered, like, oh, I remember doing this, having to grind at this part. But I kind of, like, it's just been sitting there. I did kind of start it up, and I just skipped through the dialogue because I wanted to, like, get used to the mechanics. But I do want to record it and play it. Because that was one of those games that I had, and it's very memorable. I remember I got it from... Actually, I'll explain that when I record it, because I've already gone 10 minutes rambling and I'm doing nothing. So that's hopefully what I'm going to plan on doing. I'll probably put like a little skit annotation or something. So to any part, so you could skip that whole little section. In fact, if you skipped it, okay, I'm getting sidetracked. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.